Yeah, actually, I'm just walking in, and from the looks of everything, I really like it. I can get used to this.
That's nice, honey. Well, me and your dad just want you to know that we are here. If you need anything, we are only a call away. It's better for you.
Yeah, actually, Mom, it's been rough this past year, especially by being the victim.
I'm so proud of you, sweetie. You mean the world to us. Your father and I love you so much. Every day for you to be safe, and you call us when you can.
I will, and I love you guys too. Just pray for me, and I'll pray for you as I continue this journey. I love you both so much. Bye.
Grandma. You know what this is, baby? It's not a movement, it's the only thing moving, huh? You know who we at? The cool section. Where the players at? From. It's crazy where I come from. Huh. No more dreaming. Loving life, not even no time for sleep. Cause at night we making moves and we creeping. Social life proof that it's for a reason. Show you right. Trying to get a kid's hope, just hoping they take it. Pushing them.
Oh my God, please, please help me. Someone is following me. He's following me.
Okay, calm down. Just tell me what he's wearing, what he has on.
I don't know what he had on. Maybe he, some kind of hat, some jeans. I don't know what. He was just in one of the aisles. Just please, please help
Listen,
me, please.
Listen, I'll go check on it. Now, wait right here. I'm on it right now. Just give me 1 minute. Well, I didn't see anybody that fit that description.
What?
Well, I was thinking maybe he saw that you were onto him and he cut out.
Oh my God, I can't believe that just happened. Hey, what's your name?
Tremaine.
Tremaine.
Tremaine, nice meeting you. Hey, are you new around here or something? I've never seen you before.
Yeah, actually, I just moved here today and things are already starting to get crazy.
I'd say that. Well, if you're not doing anything, I'd be happy to show you around the city. I'd love to.
I don't know. I really don't know about that.
I
guess it'd be all right since you were a big help to me today.
Call you very soon.
Okay. Thank you again.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
You too.
Hello?
Hey, Melissa. This is Tremaine, sales clerk from the market.
Hey, Tremaine, how are you?
I'm good.
I totally forgot that I gave you my number. What's going on? That sounds nice. I like that.
We can meet at Horny Goat Restaurant. It's close by, down the street from the market. Then we can leave from there.
Okay. I'll find it. So, maybe like 7:30?
Okay.
Okay. Well, then I'll see you then.
See you then.
Okay, bye.
I started.
Yes, I'm so hungry right now.
Tell me about it.
So how you guys doing?
Good. How are you?
Great. You guys ready to order?
Yes, actually. I would like the classic Caesar salad with the side of boneless buffalo wings. And for a drink, may I have a strawberry margarita?
No problem.
Thank you.
And how about you, sir?
Let me have the pastry puff and the chicken salad, and let me have a Long Island with a little bit of ice.
Can I get your menus, please?
Sure.
Thanks.
And I'll be right back with your drinks.
So,
today? Tell me.
Well, I went to work. Other than thinking about you, I thought about these bills I gotta pay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's
frustrating every now and then.
Yeah.
I'm trying not to get stuck in your smile. I don't know.
Oh, wow. It's been a long day. Went to work, ran some errands, and I'm here. But I'm looking forward to it all day myself.
You definitely don't look like you had a long day.
What's wrong? Did something bother you?
Hell yeah. The waiter supposed to been back here with my pastry by now. I'm like, man.
Wait, dude. It hasn't even been 10 minutes yet, and you're flipping out already.
I just don't have patience like that. Yeah, I'm just saying.
I don't have time either. I'm gonna go. It's time for me to leave.
Melissa.
No, I'm sorry. If I wasted your time, I am so sorry.
I mean, you just gonna leave like that?
Yeah.
I mean, please don't go. I mean.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Hey, come back! Damn!
Hi.
Oh, hi. I was wondering if there's a guy by the name of Tremaine that works here.
Oh, no, ma'am. Tremaine doesn't work here. It's been about a month since we let him go.
Oh, okay. Well, you don't have to tell him that I was looking for him if he ever decides to come back. Okay. Actually, if you can just keep this between you and I, that would be great.
Okay, that's no problem. All right,
thank
what's
you.
Going on?
Thank you for your time.
Not for this time, boy.
Just stay right there. Let me call for some backup.
These guys need to get caught. They were going to try to kill me.
Give me another minute to my location.
And do whatever they were going to do. I don't know what's going to get them to go through this.